As you guys can tell from the title, today I have a period vlog. The last video you guys saw from me, if you were a return subscriber, the last video you've seen was a period vlog, because I started my period in school. If you have not seen last month's vlog, it hadn't even been 3. I think it's been 3 weeks since I uploaded it, but I didn't upload it till like after a week of me filming it. So, I guys see the very vlog so early. I think it's kinda early, kinda not early. It was due to start tomorrow, today, September 10th. It's gonna be, and tomorrow is due on September 11th, so it's like a day early. I want my period check out. And on my period check out, it shows how it's below. I'm on day 27. Yeah, I have started and I went to the bathroom and put a pad on. I have not. My cramps, I feel them starting to get kind of intense. This kind of sucks because I usually take ibuprofen and I'm out of ibuprofen. Like my mom went to the grocery store. My mom went to the grocery store yesterday, and I asked her, can we get some more ibuprofen? We forgot to put it on the list and we forgot to say it. So I gotta get some and then we go to town today. But I do have my doll. Oh, and my mom has Advil in her purse because she keeps a little thing of Advil in her purse. Especially for me with sometimes I have a toothache and I need to have it, or it's usually like time of the month and I need my about 7:20 a.m. So it woke me up. Not really woke me up, but I woke up anyway and taking cramps on. So yeah. Why could it say yesterday?
Alright, so you can see me now. I just went into the kitchen and got me some milk. I know dairy's not good for your period, but it's something because I don't really like to eat. We really didn't have anything like quick to eat. Like we had cereal and we had like a few brownies or something and a few cookies that my mom made a few days back. But I didn't want it. Anyway, my cramps are starting to intense. And look at this. This wasn't there yesterday. But my acne has been sort of good all month. Then my last period, my acne was bad. And this period, this bump festered right back up. If you remember from last month's vlog, I had a bump like this. Right in the same spot. And it was gone. I'm not going to apologize for the way I look or anything. Because I look terrified. When I get up in the morning, like, my eyes are kind of droopy, kind of, and Mainly, you don't see me getting high up till about an hour after I wake up, probably not even an hour. But it's now 7:35. I took some Midol. That was the only thing we had. My mom had Advil in her purse, but usually when I first start, I only take that if I absolutely have to. Like, we're, like, out in town or something, and that's the only thing we have. We have Midol. Midol usually helps for me. Hopefully, it'll kick in. Hopefully, it don't be nothing bad. But I do have a heating pad. Can y'all see that? There's the heating pad, and I have it, like, under my cover. I'm just gonna get on my laptop and just lay down, try to get my mind off things, maybe watch a couple of YouTube videos or do something. So, yeah. Today is Sunday, by the way. I really don't know if I mentioned that or not. Today is Sunday, September 18th. And then, here it says we're at Thursday, 17th. I'm on the 27th day. So, hold on. On the 27th day, I didn't update for yesterday. I didn't update for yesterday because I had a total feeling that I would start yesterday, you know, wake up with it, but I didn't, so I woke up this morning with it, which I kind of like waking up this morning because tomorrow's Monday and I have to do school, and I can't deal with my period during school, so if I wake up with cramping or something, I can just go take some medicine, and it's not going to, you know, it's not going to be that bad, but it's enough to take some medicine, so I should put... I'm putting heavy down, focus, and cramps, ovulation, headache. I'm having headaches this month, so. And my next period is due to start October 7th, which is kind of good for me, I guess. The period tracker app kind of works for me, kind of. But sometimes it can be a little off. But I'm a day early by that app. And I'm sorry if I'm sure I'm turning on my computer here. But yeah. So that's all I'm going to update you guys on right now. It's not really that bad or anything. I'm just going to turn my computer on. Maybe find a couple of YouTube videos to watch. And yeah. There's pretty much. Yeah, so I will talk to you guys later. Maybe at a more decent hour. Maybe. I don't know. Okay, here's a little update. I'm just laying down. It's only been like not even 15 minutes since I last updated you guys. It's like not even 8 o'clock yet. But I am... Guess what I'm watching on YouTube? On my period. I'm watching a period vlog from other people. I find that anytime, no matter if I'm on my period or not, you know, I love watching period vlogs. I wish that this girl that I'm subscribed to that she makes period vlogs every month. Hopefully she'll upload sometime this week. I wish she'll upload today because the last video that she put out, not the last, she films like every single week if she can. Her last period vlog was uploaded 4 weeks ago today, I think. So today, it shows today's date 4 weeks ago. So it's not going to be that long for a month. So hopefully she'll upload today or sometime this week. If you don't know who I'm talking about Precious Star Pads. She is my favorite period girl. You know, she has a whole channel about periods and... You know, she talks about, she actually sells cloth pads, but I never buy any. I use disposables because mainly I don't want to wash period blood, so I just buy disposables, and after a few hours of wearing the pad, I can just throw it away. But I'm actually going through her oldest period vlogs because she's actually, her next period vlog is going to be period vlog 44, so... Can't wait for that one, and I think she's on vacation right now because I saw her live. She done a live stream a few days ago, So I'm going to her last, like her very, very first one in working it because she's such a good period one. Her cramps gets bad and, you know, I think she has Lyme disease. Like she just got diagnosed with it not that long ago because she's been updating about it on her channel. So yeah, that's all I gotta update you guys on. I really recommend Precious Star Pads if you want another period girl to watch. If you have heard of her, she's from the UK, so she has a different kind of accent, but, you know, you can still understand her clearly. So, yeah. So, I'm not really cramping that bad right now, so I have the heating mat still on me, but I want to go back to sleep. You know, I keep waking up so early, and tomorrow morning don't want to get up because I have to get up and get new schoolwork tomorrow. But since the cramps ain't all that bad, I might set my little alarm because I'm not planning on sleeping all day. It's like 8:15 now, and I might just move my laptop on the other side of my bed and lay down. I might turn on the TV or something. I'm not really cramping that badly, so I might as well take advantage of it. Sometimes if I go to sleep with my period just starting, which is not very normal, usually my period is so bad that I can't be still. I remember one time I started my period and it was bad cramping. I took some medicine and this was like years ago. It was like several years ago. And I laid on my stomach and I went to sleep, and I woke up, my cramps were gone. So hopefully if I go to sleep for a little while, hopefully my cramps will be gone, hopefully it's not going to be worse. Like I said, I did take Myol, and I can't take anything up until probably about 2 o'clock because that, Myol lasts 4 to 6 hours, mainly it's 6 hours. So, yeah, so hopefully this Myol kicks in, and if it works, like, if it's taking a while to kick in, which is normal, if it, like, helps most of the day and it's not going to be, like, more painful, I think I'll take Myol, you know, when I start my period and stuff. So, yeah, so, I'm probably going to take a nap. I'm going to redo my, it feels like my heating pad's going off, but it's not. It feels like it gets warm and warmer and it's like getting cooler. So, it shows it's still on. I put it on high, which is, I know you're not supposed to put it on high, but sometimes with my severe cramps, that helps a lot more. So I'm gonna get under my covers, move my laptop out of the way, and probably turn on the TV and just lay down and rest. I might go to sleep, I might not, so, yeah. Plus I'm waiting for my dad to get up because my mom's awake, but I think she's awake. She probably fell back to sleep because she really didn't sleep good last night. But, me and him always drinks coffee, and I'm not going to start the coffee pot till he wakes up. So, I'm kind of waiting for him to wake up so I can turn on the coffee pot because I'm ready for me some coffee. So, yeah. So, I'm probably just going to lay here. By the time I lay down and stuff, he'll probably wake up and I have to get up and get my coffee and stuff. So, yeah. That's what I'm doing right now. So, am I the only one that likes to watch, like, videos? Like, I think I am. Like, I love watching, like, period vlogs on my period, or any time of the month, you know, I can watch them anytime. And also, I've been really getting into these videos called Clean My Room With Me, and there's a lot of people that posted, and there's, you know, a long time ago. And a lot of them have beautiful rooms. And I have not really ever showed you my room. My room ain't pretty at all. It's not dirty or anything. It's not, like, I have to be clean because my room's so small. If I have stuff cleared all the floor, I can't walk. So, this makes me want to have a bigger room and have it messy and clean up. I really want to do this kind of video, but I can't because I don't have a messy room. Like, I wish I had a bigger room and I can do like a video. There's like a lot of people on YouTube, like, I'm literally searching clean my room videos to watch. And I'm so obsessed with them, like,
as I put that in it, let me know if you all like cleaning videos. Like cleaning videos or like cleaning videos and stuff.
Hey guys, so it's been about an hour since I last updated you. Oh, in the past few clips, I wasn't that bad. My cramps have been horrible probably this last hour, it's been horrible. And I haven't taken no more medicine because I had mine all in my system and it hadn't even been 2 hours, like it's been 2 hours, but it's like kind of not been. It's not even 10 o'clock, and my stomach hurts really, really bad. And hopefully, it'll go away. I have not had a nap. I was gonna try to take a nap and stuff, but then my cramps started getting out of control. So, yeah, I'll update you guys later, hopefully when my cramps are gone. So,
hello guys.
Yeah.
My cramps has eased off, so I'm still, like, crampy, but it's not, like, as bad as it was. It was extremely bad. Like, I went to the bathroom 7 times, tried to use the bathroom. See if that helps. So, sometimes it helps. I used my pad at least once because I a little bit got on my underwear, so it didn't leak through my pants. I'm still in my pajamas, and I'm still laying a bit on the heating pad, and I'm just watching a What's on My iPhone video. I love watching those kind of videos. It's actually, I like looking up What's on My iPhone 5C because I do have an iPhone 5C, but this person has a yellow one. So, pretty much. But, yeah. I really don't know what else to update you guys on. Might update you guys a little later. I'm not going to end it right here. I have to charge this, though, because it's been popping up several times, 20% battery, because I am filming this on my iPod, so sorry about the quality. The quality ain't that good on here, but it's definitely not good when I had the light turned on, because it looks like a yellowish-orange color, so... Last month I filmed on my iPhone 5C, but I decided not to film on there because it's running low on storage, kind of, so I decided not to. So I decided to film on here. So I will update you guys later. I don't say it ain't that bad right now. I think my mom's just now fixing to cook breakfast or lunch or something. It's like 10:40 and we have not done anything today. I have not done anything because of my cramps. Two, my mom didn't sleep good last night. She took a nap, so she just got up about 30 minutes ago now. I think she's just now. Ain't that loud. I don't have it like more like 7 or 8 and it's super loud. Like when I open my door, it goes into the hallway and you can hear it from up front. So yeah, so that's all I'm gonna update you guys on right now. So yeah. So that's what I'm doing right now. I think I'm just gonna, I got my USB out, which I was charging my iPod. I'm probably just gonna import most of it and start editing this video. Maybe I can get 2 videos out today, but I don't know. I might not. And, yeah, so if you wanna see more acne routines or you wanna see like more kind of different kind of videos, let me know. I haven't been really filming lately because school started for me. Today's been a month ago. But today's Sunday, and yeah, school's been keeping me busy, and yeah. But also, on the other note, I am not cramping right now. And once in a while there'll be a cramp or two come around, but that's really it.
It is just now for me 12 o'clock. just now for me 12 o'clock at about this 11:51 a.m. So, yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do today. I don't know. I can't take you out anywhere because, like, there's nothing really. I think we're just gonna stay at home all day, which I really love that because get prepared for school tomorrow. So, this really bothers me. This an acne bump, really, like this one here yesterday. Like, let me see. I took several pictures on Snapchat. If you want to go follow me, my Snapchat will be down below. But it didn't show up. But this, like that, wasn't here yesterday. And that's the same place Natty came up last month when I was on my period. That really gets me mad, pissed off. But so here's my Snapchat. Right. Okay. Dang it. There's my Snapchat if you want to do my snap code. I'll probably save it to my phone and like add it on the screen. So if you want to go add me, just snap my snap code if you want. So I might save my snap code to my phone. And do it that way. But yeah, so let me tell you, I had a weird experience this morning. Not really a weird experience. I can't really show you now because it's done erased, and plus I don't know how to do like the sensor thing, delete the name or whatever, because it's from one of my friends that I haven't seen him in a very long time. Like, he moved, and plus he moved, so he's at a different school, but you know, I'm homeschooled, so even if he was still around, I wouldn't be able to see him, which that's fine. You know, he was just a friend that annoys me sometimes and stuff. And he thought we used to date a long time ago, and hopefully he never watches my channel. I don't think he knows about my channel, because I don't talk about my channel on my social media. Except for Twitter, and I don't think he has Twitter. I don't think he follows me, or he probably don't have it. But, I posted a picture on Snapchat. I do have him on Snapchat, but we never talk or anything. We never send each other's pictures or anything like that. And I posted like a picture, and I don't have it saved or anything, so I can't like insert it. But this morning I woke up, you know, I started my period this morning. I woke up before I got actually up out of bed. I looked at my phone. He sent me a message. Like he sent, like he, you know, when you see somebody's picture and you want to chat with them, that you slide up and you type whatever you want, like about the picture or something like that. And he sent me a picture. And he said, "Dang," and I'm like, as I said, he thought we used to date, which we kind of did date, you know. I guess it was kind of serious, but it didn't last long. But I'm like, he's like, "Dang," and I'm like, I sent him a question mark and he has not answered back. And I was going to say thanks, I guess, and just say thanks with a question mark, but I just said question mark and he read it, but he never replied. So I don't know if he's busy or he don't know what to say. He's like, "Oh, you should notice it." Of course I noticed it because you sent me a message on Snapchat, so, which, that was fine. You know, he used to like me a long, long time ago when we used to be in fifth grade, so, fifth grade relationships, I don't know, but it's very, very weird, and it's not really weird. I have a lot of boys that like me, and I'm like, no, one, I'm not allowed to date right now, and two, I don't think we'll, no, I don't like you that way, or something like that. I used to like him that way a little bit, and somehow he liked me, and we dated for a little while. I don't really know if it was like really dating, or he just went together, got together with me. He was saying he had a girlfriend to his friends, or because it was close around my birthday, and he really wanted me to invite him to my birthday party, and I did invite him. And it was so weird. I have a story about that. I have a really, really big story about that, because it's actually kind of hilarious. Kind of. But yeah, it's weird. Not really weird, but I don't know if I should say something or, I don't know, but it's kind of weird though. But anyways, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this period vlog. It's probably super long. I don't know how long it is, but it's probably super long. So, yeah, I'm sorry about a super long video. But yeah, if it is long, cause I don't know how long it is, but yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you really enjoyed the period vlog, let me know by giving me a big thumbs up and subscribe if you're new. Also, I think I have 8 subscribers now, so thank you to anybody that's been subscribing and stuff. And I'm not growing very fast, which I see why, because I'm a very, very small channel, you know, I'm off the blue, small channel. But I do, like, I'm not asking for views or anything, but, like, on period vlogs, I get so many views. Like, on my first period vlog, I got, like, 1,000. No. How many views did I get on my first one? I don't know. I think I got close to 1,000. I know it's like a couple hundred people viewed it and watched it. I really don't know if people watch it all the way through, but people that are subscribed to me probably do watch my videos all the way through if they subscribe to me. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys. Hopefully, I'll get a video out. Like, my last video was a period vlog. It was uploaded 2 weeks ago, and my period is actually, like, a little bit early. It feels like it's a little bit early, but kind of not, so, yeah. So, I'm going to go ahead and end this video, so I'm going to go ahead and import everything and start editing. So, yeah, I will see you guys in my next video, yeah, so, bye.